So, dear colleagues, thank you very much that I had the chance to attend this signing ceremony of this MOU. And I think this is a sign in itself.
Sign?
Sign. So it's a good sign that the signing has already been done and it shows the cooperation is working on.
Sorry, znači, jako mi je drago što sam danas imao priliku da prisustvujem potpisivanju memoranduma o saradnji između HELP-a i ministarstva i samo potpisivanje je samo po sebi jako povoljan znak.
Because this shows that there's an ongoing cooperation and that in the past it already has worked out very well and that it also will work out in future.
A to je pokazatelj da tu postoji dobra saradnja koja se odvijala, koja je počela u prošlosti i sada, znači, dešava se na osnovu tog memoranduma, a i izgleda da će biti jako dobra i u budućnosti.
And it shows the cooperation between the ministry, the municipality and also HELP on the ground working together.
I da saradnja između opštine, HELP-a i ministarstva u praksi jako dobro funkcioniše.
And that had the chance to see different projects here in Tira, and it was really impressive what can be done if there's a collaborative action.
I za mene je bilo jako impresivno imati priliku da u Pirotu posetim dobre primere koji pokazuju kako zajedničkom saradnjom se postižu dobri rezultati.
And we will have the chance to see another cooperative which is working here in the town. And this was really, really impressive for me to see what's possible if everyone is working together and trying to find a really good solution. And I think what you can see here in Pirot is really an example which can be also helpful for the whole of Serbia to see in which way such projects could work out.
Nakon ovih sastanaka posjetit ćemo još jednu kooperativu, odnosno Udruženje za reciklažu, Ekocentar Pirot, i veliko mi je zadovoljstvo što možemo da vidimo jako dobre primere ovde u Pirotu koji mogu da budu zapravo primer i, da kažem, recept za ostale delove kako zajedničkim naporima i saradnjom mogu da se ostvare dobri rezultati i da se u delo sprovedu kreativne ideje poslovne.
And I would like to thank all the actors which are active in this project and I hope that in future it will work out also very well. Thank you very much.
I samo ću iskoristiti priliku da se zahvalim svim učesnicima i partnerima u projektu i koji zajedno ovako dobro sarađuju sa željom da se tako nastavi i u budućnosti. Hvala vam velika.